Welcome to all. Let us solve a theorem in pair of straight lines chapter. We have to find the area formed by a pair of straight lines ax square plus 2hxy plus by square and a straight line lx plus my plus n equal to 0. Okay, given pair of straight lines is ax square, this you can denote with some h or s, plus 2hxy plus by square equal to 0. Okay, now let h is represented by two lines, no? We will write that. Represented by L1x plus M1y equal to 0. This we will take it as 1. L2x plus M2y equal to 0. This equation 2. So, pair of straight lines. One equation is L1x plus M1y equal to 0. Another is L2x plus M2y equal to 0. They are passing through origin. And this 1 and 2 are intersected. Intersected by another line lx plus my plus n equal to 0. At this you can represent it with a 3. At a and b. Okay. See this line lx plus my plus n equal to 0 intersect the pair of straight lines at A and B. Okay. A and B. So we have to find these coordinates. Then we can find the area of the triangle. Okay. See, first see, this H is represented by these two lines, no? L1x plus M1y and L2x plus M2y. Okay. We'll find the product. Okay. L1 times L2 x square coefficient and xy coefficient, what we are going to get here, L1 M2 will give xy coefficient and M1 L2 or L2 M1, this also, this will give the, this is the xy coefficient. Next, what is the y square coefficient? M1 times M2 is the y square coefficient. Now compare with given pair of lines. Okay. If you compare with this, so what we will get? X square coefficient here, A is there here. Then A is L1 times L2 we will be having. And here xy coefficient 2h, here what we are having, L1 M2 plus L2 M1, here y square coefficient is b, there M1 M2, okay. Now this is the step we are doing for all the theorems. Now we have to find A and B coordinates. See, if we solve 1 and 2, we will get O. See, they are passing through origin, no? Then for their origin coordinates 0, 0. Next, A and B we have to find. Okay, how to find A and B? A we will represent with x1, y1. B coordinates x2, y2 we will think. We have to find x1, y1 and x2, y2. Then we can find the area. So, what we have to do? We have to solve, which two equations we have to solve? This line and this line. That is 1 and 3. If we solve, we'll get A coordinates. Okay, we'll do cross multiplication method. Okay, 1 and 3 we are solving now. First, what we have to write? We have to write y coefficients. Here m1 is there, here m is there. Next, constant term. Here we do not have constant term, so we have to write 0. Here constant term is n. Next, I have to write x coefficients. here L1, and here what we are having L only, and first and last same will be there. Okay, now we have to do cross multiplication. This n times m1 minus 0 y upon 0 minus n times l1. Okay, this is what we are going to have. M L1 minus L, first we can write L terms, L1M minus LM1. Okay, now see, to find the, see here, A we thought X1, Y1, no? Okay, X1, Y1 we can get. See, first ratio, first and last, if you equate, no, we'll get X1. So what we'll get X1? Okay, N M1 upon L1 M minus L M1. This is X coordinate. And Y coordinate, if last two if you equate, we'll get Y coordinate. That is minus N L1 upon L1 M minus L M1. This solving 1 and 3 we got, see. Solving 1 and 3, we got A coordinates. Okay. Therefore, A we can write like that. Similarly, if we solve 2 and 3, we get coordinates of B. Okay. There, coordinates of B, how will you get? N, instead of M1, you will get M2. By L2M minus LM2, this is X coordinate, and Y coordinate what we are going to get, minus NL2, instead of L1, L2M minus LM2. Okay, now we form A coordinates and B coordinates, then we can find the area of the triangle. Area of triangle is equals to half of, we are having a big formula, but one coordinate is origin, means it is easy. Its formula is x1 y2 minus x2 y1. Okay, half of x1, how much we got? N m upon l1 m minus l m1. Okay, and into y2 we have tried. X1 you wrote, no? You have to write Y2. Okay. Minus N L2 upon, here what we are having? L2 M. L2 M minus L M2 we are having. Okay. This thing is finished. Now you have to do X2. X2 times Y1 we have to do. X2 is what? This is X2. Okay. N M2 upon L2M minus LM2 times, we have to write Y1, no? Y1 here it is there, see. Minus LN times L1 upon L1M minus LM1. Okay, this if you do, and we have to express in this form. Little simplification will be there. Okay, half. Numerator what we are going to have, see, minus, okay, n square is there, ml2 is there, see, okay, minus n square lm2 is there, okay, we'll find that, okay, done, n square ml2 we are having, here minus into minus plus it will become n square M2 L1 we are having. See, it's small here, small correction is there. Here it is M, N times M1, see. Sorry. Okay. And see, why, you know, why I straight away I wrote like that means, here see, if you observe this denominator, we are having L1 M1 minus L M1. There also we are having, see. And this A L2M minus L M2 is also there. A into B or B into A, both are same. They are like fractions. Straight away we can add their numerators. That's why I wrote like that. L M1 and L2 M minus L M2. Okay. Little simplification is needed and we have to express like this. So what we will do next? Numerator I can take something common, no? What I can take common? N square you can take common. Half of N square I can take common. N square means I can write outside like this. So what will be there inside? Okay. M2 L1, first I can write that M2 L1 minus M1 L2, like that I can write. And modulus is there. Instead of modulus, what we can write? Modulus under root of x square you can write. Modulus of x means under root of x square I can write. Now I wrote like that. Next, whole divided by, here I can do multiplication, no? Two binomials will multiply, no? Like that I can do. See, L1, L2, M into M, M square I will get. Next, what I have to find? I will do simplification, little more simplification. Wait, next, first and last terms we can multiply. There what we are going to get, LM thing we will get. That is, L1, M2 times LM will get. LM will write aside. Okay, here also if you multiply these two terms also we'll get LMC. That's why I'm writing like that. M1 L2 or L2 M1. There also LM will get. We'll take LM count. Okay. You can write two steps or in one step only we can finish this. And now first and last term we have to multiply. Minus into minus plus. M1, M2 is there, L square will come. M1, M2, L square is there. Next is see, N square by 2. Here see, this we can replace it with 2H. But this we can't do. That's why we have to change that. It is in the form of A minus B whole square. No? When it is A minus B whole square, I want plus means what I can write? I can write M2 plus L1 plus M1 plus L2. Okay, we can write, see, 1 minute. This I can write L1 M2 also, no? A into B or B into A. Same, no? L1 M2 plus L2 M1 whole square. Instead of A minus B whole square, I wrote A plus B whole square. Minus 4AB I have to write. 4 L1 L2 M1 M2. Whole divided by modulus of L1 L2 I can replace it with A. So AM square minus this I can replace with 2H, 2H LM. M1 M2 I can replace with B, B L square. See, already I got denominator. Just little simplification is needed in numerator. Numerator, how I have changed this? By using the formula A minus B whole square equal to A plus B whole square minus 4AB. Clear? Now you see. Numerator what and all I am going to get. N square by 2. Here under root of L1 M2 plus L2 M1. Already we can, this we can replace with 2H, no? So 2H whole square means 4H square. Here L1 L2 I can replace with A. M1, M2 I can replace with B. So denominator already we got AM square minus 2HLM plus BL square. See here 4 I can take common. If I bring outside square root of 4. Square root of 4 is nothing but 2. So N square by 2. This is 2 times H square minus AB by modulus of AM square minus 2HLM plus BL square. See here these two we can cancel. Numerator what we are having? N square times under root of H square minus AB is there. Denominator what we are having? Modulus of AM square minus 2h times ln plus bl square we are having. Okay. Here this is minus, you wrote question wrong. Okay. We have proved, no? Thanks for watching.